Six Siege. So this game's had a big update, as far as I can tell. I was an OG player, and I stopped playing for a long time. I used to have this game on PC, but my PC broke, so I decided to start again, because it was a good game. I was just checking out all my operators, and they're all the same. They're all the old, original operators. I haven't got any of the new cool guys yet. So yeah, we got some packs. That looks cool. Looks like it's sort of got an 80s design to it. Let's open it up. Okay, hold on, just give me a second. Okay, I fixed my controller. This is a nice skin. I like it. I don't have the character, the operator, but I like it. Let's just hope my controller doesn't do that again, especially mid-game. I'm pretty sure it's the vibration. It's always been Pulse, it always has been, and I'm not too sure it will change, to be completely honest with you, but there is a lot of new operators, so, you know, I'll be keen to, try them out. It'll be pretty fun. See my ping. Just cause I can, I guess. Oh, what? I must have let go too early, or the internet connection. Frost is just standing there like, AFK. Whatever. Yeah, I haven't played this in a while. Feels rusty. Got that drone there. Sneaky bastard. That's pretty cool, there's a ball. I don't think I played this map. I just don't remember. This is my favorite thing about Pulse, is our beat scanner. You come up with some real smart plays, you know. I always have high adrenaline rush when I play this game. I just can't help it. This game is just because you only have one life per round, you know, like, you're dead. You gotta be careful, like, around every corner. Oh, it's Great White, that's sick. I watched Jaws recently, so yeah, it's pretty cool. Someone's gonna come up behind me. Even though there's only two players left, I'm still. situational awareness. Oh, I don't want to talk about the aiming. Oh, nice. What? Oh, you must have been down. You would have been down. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Nice victory. Nice victory. That round. Come, Polskin. Snoring in the background. So if you can, she's got one of those stubby noses, so she struggles to breathe. That shark mouth. Cool shark. We must be in like a museum or something. I don't know what we're in. No, this ain't a museum. It's like a restaurant. Yeah, I can't shake. Nitrous has to go very far, do they? Cheap shot. Yeah, that's just being smart right there. Don't usually play that aggressive, but, you know, I just thought, might as well. It's just an obvious move to make. Not to die. And we did. We did, yep. Cap Can. What's it? Oh, it can't be Cap Can. What am I on about? Oh, I guess we won anyway. We got the dub anyway, right? Doesn't matter. Good job, Valkyrie. Who was that operator? Oh, I think it was Glass. Oh, we're attacking. I usually be like Sledge or Fuse. I really like Fuse. Oh, someone to Fuse. We'll go Sledge. Just cause I like his gun. Man, my cat's snoring pretty loudly. did cut around the back last match, but you know, that was necessary. That was just obvious common sense. Yeah, okay, we know. We know someone's in there. And look out. Nice. It's easy. That's a lot easier than I thought.